Hello dear participants, this is the introduction video to the course on CRIB. This course is made as an open educational resource for the FTP 201 conducted by IIT Bombay. Welcome to this course. The teachers for this course are Mr. Tushar Nero, Mr. Avranil Banerjee and Ms. Sachina Ibrahim. Let us first of all discuss what CRIB is. CRIB is a very interesting phenomenon which is leading to permanent deformation of material when it is subjected to a repetitive loading at a constant exposure to elevated temperature. The load on the workpiece is very less compared to the yield point load of the material. This interesting behavior of material is significant when the components like turbine shaft, the casing of the turbines, the boiler elements and the building elements are designed. All of these elements are subjected to the repetitive type of loading. This repetitive type of loading is the thermal loading. Due to this thermal loading, a permanent deformation occurs on to this workpiece. This deformation is due to the phenomenon of CRIB. So, in order to design these components, we should first of all have a brief knowledge about the CRIB. Therefore, what are the characteristics of the CRIB and its types will give us more information to avoid such failures. So, in this course, we will try to learn more about CRIB and then see the advanced components in upcoming courses. I look forward for a interesting time of yours in this course. Thank you, and once again, welcome to this course.